The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Palatka, Florida, Michelle McFoo. Approaching the ring, from Raleigh, North Carolina, Summer Rae.
I've been looking forward to this one.
It's gonna be good.
Clark squeezing down on the head.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
The quick kick and the knuckles connect.
Oh!
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Connects. Oh no, that slam didn't look pretty.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Well, look at this move, bro.
Elbow drop. Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas.
Oh man, Clark just got clocked.
From Summer Rae. No block. Two.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Three. I'm warning you, keep it up.
She's hooked.
Four.
Clark talking a little trash.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Summer Rae showing signs she might be dimming here.
This reversal there. Ouch! Oh, Summer Rae hit the canvas hard. She might need it.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Michelle McFool.
Finally, thankfully, the match comes to an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.